Hey guys, how's it going? This is Yusei D. Wheeler here, and we are back with more Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Now, I was going to play this earlier though, but stuff came up though, and had to keep pushing it back, but now that we're here, we're finally gonna take on Ganondorf. Yeah. So, hopefully this might be like the finale, which we are going to fight the big pig monster. Actually, before we go, there might be... Yeah, I might want to pick up one of the swords I had from my, that I had hanging inside that my house. Because I have one more space done, I know... Whatchamacallit, I know, Stuff, yeah. I know stuff. I might have a need for it though. Okay. So this might be the last time I get to see my house. Oh, look, I got my three Hylian shields. That. I got my big Goron sword. So, what else did I put upstairs? So let's go up again. I remember the ordeal of building this house. My bows. Light skill trident. I did not fill those ones up, but that is a-okay. Let's drop. There we go. Okay, let's see. Okay, that looks like it'd be a good array of weapons, and wait, how many shields do I got? I already have four Hylian shields. Three of them have armor on. Alright, cool. I think we are ready. Let's go back to... I always feel more safer at the lookout landing. I did go down there before though, but I did go down down that void underneath the depths underneath the castle. But that's how I was able to get to the shrines down there. Let's save. And then we're gonna fast travel to the Here we go, boys! We completed the depths, like we fully uncovered the depths, and, which one? We got all of the shrines. Oh, there's gonna be a Lynel down there too. There we go, I think that's where I'm supposed to go. I don't like that song. Probably not waste my time on these guys here. Thank you. Ow. Below us. Alrighty. Let's put on the armor. Oh, fuck. Whee! Okay, Master Sword's out. I got you. Three shot. Yeah, I'll dig it. Savage Lightnables are always good. Alright, got a good Savage Lynel shield. Okay, and materials. Need Zonite stuff. Got some gloom recovering stuff. Who dares message me right now? Oh, it's just a notification in another group. Alright, so let us venture forth. I think that was supposed to happen. Hmm. Why did I do that? Oh, I think I found it. Oh no, I don't want to drop that. Okay, that's... I remember that. That's not good. Ah! Wait, where's my shield? Ah! Alrighty. Five hearts. Five hearts. Okay, my Master Sword's gonna be fully charged in just a moment. There we go. Let's give it the Lynel Horn. Okay, let's continue using this one right now. Okay, it's gonna be pretty scary without the Sage's here power, but I have to persevere. Go. I don't know what doing this will do. I know this is the head. But Yeah, Gloomhands. Not very fond of Gloomhands right now. Maybe I might need that rocket. These anymore. Ooh, bombs. Let's go. Sure, because out of bombs. Okay. Okay, now I need to cover. Alrighty, let's see now. Forgotten Foundation. This place is kind of spooky. Great, I wasted my bombs. Well, let's see. Just gonna take every sword I can get right now. Maybe I can use the Zonite time bomb. It's a fire-like stone. Let's see. I got 34 of them. Ow. Okay. Hey, this area looks familiar. I don't know if this is necessary, but... This is very creepy. Yeah, this is like the big. And me and Zelda are at in the beginning of the game. Be at full strength when this happens. Okay, I guess I gotta go all the way down. I know I'm saving a lot, but like I said, I am paranoid. Huh, did not see that rock over there. Time to save more. I don't like that it says jump. Here we go, boys! What? Sages? Help me?
You don't have to fight all by yourself, you know?
Yay! The crew's here! Hi, Christina V. Woo! The crew! Hey, it's my BFF.
Link, we shall protect Hyrule together.
Hmm. Let's freaking go! Yo, let's go! One of my goddess white sword. Halfway down. Okay, this is all, folks. Next. All these things here. Okay. Look at the shock fruit. Or I can go choo-choo jelly. Ow! Okay, we're getting there. Oh god, that's a lot of moblins. Woo! Alright.
that gloom. It means but one thing. The Demon King is there. Huh?
This guy again. Wait, all the bosses? Oh, that's not good. We have to fight all. I can't even save it here. Alrighty, it's now or never, boys. Wonder, should I wear... Should I wear the OG outfit right now? Well, the main outfit? Let's see, 56 right now. But then, yeah, I have more since I powered this up to the fullest. I think I'll stick with Ocarina time. Pay homage. I like the light.
All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
Well, I'm right here. Hi, Matt Mercer. Oh, damn. You're looking better now.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. Crush any opposition. I will rule.
You got a katana.
That is what a king must do.
The menace unleashed. Huh. You're a big boy, aren't you?
Do not look away. You witness a king's revival.
Huh.
And the birth of his new world.
Okay. Woo, boy, come get it. Ow.
Is that all? How about this?
Whoa. Fuck.
Take this.
Whee. Down. That was easy.
What a feeling.
Okay.
I'd almost forgotten the thrill of battle. That feeling as blood surges in my veins.
Okay.
I'm not even near the limits of my power.
Sure. Go ahead and do your worst. Okay, you look menacing now. Damn. You kind of look like that weird spiky big monster that was in the Skyward Sword now. Well, at least have some of the scales. Give me a sec, folks. Beer. Alright, sorry about that, folks. Alrighty, Ow!
Sorry for keeping you waiting!
Ow. Ow.
Show the demon king who's for us, Link!
Ow. Let's see, Big Goron.
All right, I
Alright, next shield. It's only halfway. That's not good. A short katana now. Okay, I'll come at you. Alright, let's see. Got my shields. Ow. What the? Did you just take away one of my hearts? Let's go! What?
Here I come.
Let's go! I'm losing hearts! Go! Boom! It looks like he was just crushing his own head. Oh god, he's gonna eat it! Oh god, he's gonna become a Durgan! He's becoming a Durgan, boys! He destroyed a bit of my heart. That's not cool. There we go. Give me 1 second, folks. There we go. Oh, freak! A big demon Durgan. I'm in his mouth. it, Zelda! Fast-moving dragon. There it is. Hey, let's go. Oh, I got my hearts back. Can I re-equip my Hylian shield? Be right back, folks. Alright, I'm back, folks. Okay, I lost a couple of hearts though. Actually, like. Zelda, gonna need you here. Maybe should have made some endurance potions. Ah, thanks. Okay. I see two more spots. See how the bombs will do. I got three bombs left. Catch me, Zelda! One more to go. Come on, Zelda, get me. Ah, okay. Okay, I didn't jump off at the right point. Is the other guy need your help here? Alright, thank you. Whee! I like how you're just kind of staring at me like there. Alright. And you're done! Master Sword for the win! See ya. Deuces. Hey, Zelda, anyone ever told you your hair looks like bananas? Woo! Alright. The big kaboom. There's the kaboom. And all is right with the world. I got my son Lionel Bow. Complete. Huh? Oh no, my arm. My clothes. Why am I floating? No, my Minecraft arm. Oh. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, wait, are you? I think you're turning Zelda bad. Wait, is Zelda gonna be human again? That'd be good. She's human again. My arm is... Hey, I got my arm back. Can you at least give me back my shirt, too? That'd be great. At least you'd let me keep my pants. trying to find some thumbnails, folks. This probably won't be one, but you know. You never know. Oh no, how am I gonna break my fall? That'd be fun if I miss her. Shit. Dive to Zelda. She hits the floor, splat. Oof. Damn, you're falling pretty fast. Terminal velocity! Break our fall. Where are we gonna land? And then we splatted. Curse splat. Oh, okay, lake. Woo! That still must have hurt, though. As long as we didn't land flat on our stomachs. But you know, stuff. Why'd you guys take away my shirt? Seriously. I had the drip going, you know, guys. Don't worry. Our magic.
We reached you, after all.
Yep.
He's gone. The demon king.
Yeah. You were
in a dream, right?
No, you were carrying me on your head when you were a Durgan.
You did it.
I mean, you helped. You helped, because you helped me fly.
How am I?
Arm magic. My right hand helped. Well, the right hand I got from Raru.
No, I understand. I had been sleeping all this time. And I felt something. Like a warm, loving embrace.
Yeah, see, I had to break our fall somehow, because we were kind of falling from a high place, and then we fell in a giant lake. You know, stuff. Hit my Zonite batteries.
Link, I met such wonderful people. I saw Hyrule as it was.
Okay. Sounds cool.
I have so much to tell you. So much happened.
Cool story.
Oh, Link. I'm home.
Hey, we did it. Find Princess Zelda complete. Hey, we did it. Loading. Legend of Zelda. Tears of the Kingdom. Oh man, this is such a good game. I got some trills my brother brought home for me. So finally I was able to beat it. There are quite a lot of bit though, but I didn't do all the Korok stuff though because there's way too many Koroks though. I was already busy doing like the shrines and the depths. But yeah, I really like this game. It was so fun. The story's pretty good. And it was just overall a great experience. I think it's one of my favorite Zelda games now, aside from Breath of the Wild. I mean, the bosses were pretty easy, honestly. The bosses were pretty easy on the easy side, though, but still. It didn't really take away from the experience, though. Because I don't like it when bosses are, like, abnormally, like, difficult, just for the sake of being like a kind of like a puzzle to solve for like a specific dungeon though, but like honestly, but I mean it could have been a tad more difficult, but honestly I'm not, it's just a small little gripe, not really taken away from the experience I had for this game though. It was honestly, it was so worth it. See if we can. Okay, we just gotta skip the. Oh, here we go. Oh, there's Mineru, who I got off stream. The new generation of sages. Oh. Hey, it's Pura.
I can't believe such an impressive landmass can float in the sky.
Hello, Kate Higgins.
That's when I thought I'd started to figure the Zonai out.
How come I don't have my shield with me?
Everyone, I am glad I was able to bring you all here. I wanted to share this view of Hyrule with all of you.
Wow. I've never been this far up before, Guru.
Wow. What a sight it is. And Zelda, you were roaming the skies all along?
Yes, although I don't really remember. I never thought I would actually stand here again.
This is only a theory, but Rauru's power of light and Sonya's time power. For Zelda to transform back, they both must have channeled their abilities through you, Link.
Oh. I see.
Looks like your time's up. Can I keep my robot friend, though?
Now it seems it is my time.
Mineru!
Do not worry. You have overcome the burden my era left to you. You have proven yourself, and you no longer need me. I know I can move on, join Rauru and the others, and the world will be safe.
What?
Those of us gathered here swear on our lives to support the princess and
only. He's the only one not speaking.
To support Princess Zelda and seek for the land of
Hyrule. Hey. Like the other sages.
Raoul and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
But Minoru...
I like just has the same look in his face, like, huh?
And now let them know just how much you care.
Like, everyone looks so sad, but then Little Link just has the same stoic face he has.
Thank you, Mark.
He's like hurt. No, my robot friend.
Save Hyrule from the Demon King, but for it to see eternal peace.
That'll never happen as long as we keep making more Zelda games.
I will dedicate myself to that goal. Now, and for all time. My friends, with all of your strength,
with me. Woo! We got a whole party here, boys. Alrighty, folks, and that was the end of The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. And I do apologize for taking so long to finish this game, though. Like I said, I had to kind of take a break from it, though, to do an important stream for FGO at the time. Then there was Anime Expo, and then more FGO stuff. Yep, stuff, and then life stuff as well. But, like, it's good to know that we finally finished it, though, and... It was really fun. I really like this game a lot. So, yeah. I'm looking forward to see what the next Zelda game will be. In any event, I want to thank you guys for tuning in, and we'll see you guys again next time. Alright.